Hey everyone, it's Han in the Wind. How's everyone all doing today? All right guys, so today we're going to be going to a buffet called Nyum Buffet and Grill. All right, and it is located in the city of Sacramento, California. All right, so this buffet is going to be our first time. We've never been here before. Drove by here many times, but just never had a chance to stop by and try it out for ourselves. So today we're going to head there now and we're going to go inside and we're going to share with you guys, okay? All right, guys, so we are here at the buffet during the weekend on Sunday. And the price is $18.99, okay? So you guys want to call in ahead if you guys want to double check on the price. They may change it, you know? But right now it is $18.99 all day on the weekend. All right, so we are here and we are going inside. All right, guys, so we are inside the restaurant. Wasn't too busy during the time that we came in because we came in exactly noon. Later on, I'm sure it's gonna be pretty packed later on. Already looking at pretty good food here, guys. So I'm gonna be walking around to show you guys all the food items that they have to offer. All right, guys, so enjoy. Thank you. All right, guys, if you guys don't already know, this restaurant or this buffet has a lot of different type of food. They got sushi, if you're a sushi lover. They got seafood, which I love the most here, okay? They got Chinese, and they also got this really cool area where they grill steak, noodles, and some other food. All right, so we're gonna walk over there shortly, so enjoy the rest of the tour. All right, guys, so this is the area that I was mentioning earlier where they grill your food. They got steak, they got a bunch of stuff here that they can grill for you in front of you, okay? You just gotta bring a plate and they're gonna cook it for you. Thank you. All right, guys, so I've been walking around showing you guys all the items that they have to offer here in this buffet. Looks pretty good, so it's time to try it out for ourselves. All right, guys, so that's about it. Just wanted to share with you guys what we had for lunch today at this buffet called Yum Buffet and Grill. All right, and I want to give you my opinion here, my ratings, how I thought about this restaurant or this buffet. I'm going to give this restaurant a solid 9 out of 10. Okay, guys, I think all the food they have there, I would say 90% of their food are pretty good. Okay, and if you're talking about the price, $18.99 is an awesome price for a weekend buffet. All right, guys, I was expecting it's going to be at least $25, you know, but $18.99, you can't beat that. You know, most of the buffet that I've been to, $18.99 is a regular price just for lunch on like a regular weekday, you know, and most of the time their food is not even that great. But here, solid 9 out of 10. I will be coming back, guys. I think this place is going to be my top pick, okay? And yeah, like I said, the food was excellent. Service was pretty good as well. They kept on bringing new food items out when the tray were empty, unlike other buffet where you would have to wait for a while for them to bring out new food, okay? I guess that's probably why the buffet is really packed, because of great service and great food. All right, guys, so that's just my own opinion, my own feedback, all right? And that's just my experience today, but it may be different for other people. So, you know, if you guys want to know for yourself, you guys got to come here and check it out for yourself. All right, guys, if you guys have any questions or comment, leave them down below. And if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, consider subscribing. Okay, guys, it's free. It doesn't charge, cost you a penny or anything like that, but it helps out, you know, my channel and gives me more energy, more motivated to go out there and make more cool videos for you guys. All right, guys, that's about it. Thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.